In this video tutorial of 3ds Max, we are going to create Turian using soft selection. So our first thing to do is creating a simple plan with a high number of segments. So go to your top viewport and choose plan and just draw a plan there. Okay, go to the modify panel and set the length edges to 8 and also the width edges to 8. Okay, go back to your perspective viewport now. Right click on your plan and go to convert to, then choose convert to editable polys. Okay, so like that we had converted our simple plan into an editable polys, and now we can work on that very deeply. So scroll down to the source selection and expand that plus sign. Okay, click on editable polys sub object selection mode and then select the edges, polygons, and now scroll down to the soft selection and check the use soft selection mode on. While you're still in the polygon selection, select a face that is almost in the center of the plan. To do that, just go back to your top viewport and select a very middle polygon on your plan. I think that one will be good. Okay, go back to your perspective viewport, and after that select shaded face toggle so you can see what you are doing. So to do that, simply hit F4 on your keyboard and then press Z key to just zoom in a little bit to the selected polygon. Okay, now play with the follow-up and pinch setting to make the selection look like very smoothly. Okay, let's change the falloff parameters, and you can see clearly effects in the viewport. Just increase the falloff, that's good. Now scroll down to the pinch option and just make a couple of changes in that. Okay, that's good. Okay, after that, in the soft selection rollout, scroll down to the paint, soft selection. Here's the paint option. So what this do, this step will allow you to change the colors of the soft selection manually. Remember that if the color is warm, such as red or yellow, it means that the turian will be higher than areas with the cold color, such as green or blue. So now choose your brush size and the brush strength. Okay, I just choose 45.5 of the brush size, and in the brush strength just 0.22, that's good. If the strength is set to 1, then you will be painting warm colors, and if the strength is less than 1, you will be painting cold colors. So after setting our parameters of paint, just start painting your plan, such like when you paint a picture in MS Paint. Okay, just click the paint button and begin your painting now. Okay, let's begin our painting. So you can see clearly the effects I'm doing. That's good. Okay, just paint where you want to do that. Now after that, just scroll down to the paint deformation rollout and just expand that. Just select push and pull button. And just like as the previous step, start playing with the settings of the brush size and the brush strength, and start deforming your selection as the previous step. Okay, with the push and pull selected, just to change your push and pull value and brush size and the strength size. Okay, I just to give an strength of 0.250, and let's begin push and pull. So there we go. I think our push and pull value, we must increase it. Just go there and increase it. Also increase the brush size if you want. I'm using that value just because of the demonstration of the tutorial. The main purpose is to show you the methods of creating a shape of terrains. Just click anywhere in the plan and there you can see the effects. Okay, and you can notice how the warm colors are higher than the cold colors. Let's do that. You can do that by holding down your right click and just drag the brush there, and you can just create the things like that. And there we go. Okay, you can just create terrains. You can create the mountains with that tool, and this is a very nice tool in 3ds Max. And you can just play around with that very handy dandy tool, and this is a very nice feature. And many this tool just to use in many game designings and many in film effects. So I hope that this will be proved helpful for you. So I hope you have learned something new from this tutorial. So just see you back.